Before we start, I just want you to know this is the most insane, huge video I've ever done in my entire life. So if you could subscribe, just that would mean the world to me. I'm just trying to get to 200 before 2025. So just enjoy the video. This took me a long time to make, so have fun. All right, what is up, guys? Today, I'm going to be doing something that I've seen a lot of YouTubers do. I actually have attempted this before, and it's actually a little bit, like, crazy. So without further ado, let's go. All right, this guy, I'm not muting anybody, so this is going to be a little bit hard because to focus. All right, so first off, not that difficult when you start coming in, right? It's all regular mumbo jumbo. But this is where it gets a little bit harder, as in, like, you look down, you're like, oh, we're cooked.
Yeah, I'm good, bro.
Oh. Woo, that was close. I didn't even look where I was going. That's not good, because I hate restarting. It's actually annoying. It's like...
I rage lazy, bro. I woke up...
And just like that, we are already on to the next section of this really hard challenge. That is honestly seeming not that hard right now. So I'm assuming we have to vert up here. Right, this is one of the first long jumps. And I just attempted that with my left hand. What am I doing? And I gotta just do a quick elevator. Oh my god, I'm playing this so risky. I should not be doing this right now. If we reach 100 views on this video, I know, 100, I will do a part 2 where I try to only take the hard routes. And the hard routes, I mean, there's these little 1 pixel blocks that if you're good enough, you can get to the top in like 2 seconds. But I'm not, so I will be attempting it. Oh my god. It's actually like the dopamine that you release from this is wild because, you know, oh, I cannot be reading notifications right now. I don't know if it's going to pop up recording, but I just got a notification, and I am not reading that. Although the cool thing is you get to look at this guy. I tried scaling him, but... Oh. Alright. And also that you get to see a bunch of different updates. Like, you remember when this happened? Oh. Alright, so there's stage 3 desert. And this is where you really have to lock in and become focused, because if you try to jump on the bush... No! And just like that, folks, that is our first fall. What? How did I fall all the way down? And I was getting back to the top, and it was going pretty good until this happened. Friends now. What the? Oh, oh, I just lagged. Oh my god, I just lagged. I don't know if I got that on recording, but my game just froze. No! What? What? Dude, I just lagged. Oh my god. And that was the start of many and many and many of falls to come. Long jump. Long jump. Long jump. Oh my god, who put that branch there? Maxo, was that you? No! No!
Roar.
If you fall, you're get- Come on, now's your vert, now's your vert, now you're vert. You don't have to do all that. Yeah, yeah, yeah. W!
What the heck? What the fuck?
All right, now come on.
I hope I don't fall.
For context, this is GGT. He's a friend that I made to this course, and he's the key to me not crashing out during this session. Dude, if you fall, I'm not waiting for you again. Make sure you stay close. If you're elevatoring, make sure you stay close to the wall. Okay, that's fine. I'm falling. I'm calling it. I'm not making it to the desert. I'm gonna fall before that, bro. No! Oh! Just clutched up so hard! Oh my god, dude! Wait, why is this so nerve-wracking? Oh, all you have to do, come on! Come on! Come on! Yeah! Fist bump me! Give me a fist bump! Alright, I guess we're going to the top then.
Okay, and then I'll give you a fist bump.
Nice job, bro! That's a hard one! You were on day 1? Never mind!
Oh, Have you noticed this?
What?
Have you ever noticed that?
Oh my god. This is full of long jumps and really thin ones too. Woo! I've never been on that side. No! What?
No!
I'm adjusting myself. Dude, I saved myself! Dude, I saved myself! I'm back on double walls, I'm back on double walls. I saved myself. I'll be there in a second. I think I just dislocated my arm for that one.
Wait. Huh. Yeah.
Can you wait for me? Oh, I did it! I did it! I made the jump!
Good job.
Oh my god, wait, I've never been this far. I've actually never been this far. And you're not getting any farther. From what I remember, this is like one of the hardest parts in the entire thing. Am I supposed to go through that and then land that? What do I do with that?
What?
Oh my god.
Yeah. Why? Are you almost at the end?
I'm at the rainbow slides. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. No! Sorry.
It's in the thing.
How do you make a map?
Guys, go check out my new only up map. I just made it.
Are you joking, Mark? So, hit that.
No.
All right. You ready to do it with me? You can't touch a bush, just a wood. And now, go, quickly. Catch it.
Oh. No! Just fall. I'll have to climb
it. How? I'm actually confused on how I just fell. I can't right now, dude. I'm playing. I'm scared. Okay, yeah, we can add something. I just fell. All right, see ya. Have a nice night. I'll be under your bed. Close. Whoa, I almost just died. Okay, I fell. And after that, I had enough for the day, so I signed off. See you on day two. Alright guys, so this is day two of trying to do this, and I brought in one of the TRD members, TRD Zenith, so he's gonna be trying to complete it with me. He's already completed it once, and he's not going to give any spoilers. I've done this so many times, it's actually muscle memory for the first stage. I think y'all might do like a mutiny against me for like TRD. Ugh. W scaling chat. Yes. Yo, Zenith, you still there?
Yeah.
Nice.
I'm just where we started.
Yeah, I'm sort of... Bro, I haven't... You know what's crazy? I haven't fell once, but I know that I'm gonna fall, like, immediately.
What's your highest you want?
Huh?
What's your highest you want?
Oh my god, hold on. Dude, everyone in my family is like yapping right now. Bro, I just missed. Huh? I'm gonna fall now just to spite you. Who can guess this offer? Yeah. 3, 2, 1, go. Oh, I got a bad shirt. Haha, you're slow. You suck. Wait a minute, that was a swear. Now I have to censor that.
Oh, I said funk. I mean,
you said funk.
Day two might have been the craziest one yet, so keep watching.
You know, pop funk? Funko pop?
Mango.
No. Yo, I hit that! Alright, this is where I always die.
What is that?
Right. That right there. Hold on, I've never
gotten. I've got where the landing was.
Bro, I fell. Can I hold my hand out? Or after that, like...
Yeah.
Bruh!
Alright, bye.
Oh my god, you actually did it! No, I did it too! Except that was an accident. Hold on, can I catch myself? Oh! Oh! Oh my god! Oh my god! I just elevator caught myself! Oh, that was so dope. Yo, wait, you're still here, right, Zenith? leaving. Whoa! Oh my god! My game just froze up! Oh, it froze up again, I'm cooked. Okay, he said go slow, so... Mine got... I did it! Let's go! This is the farthest I've ever been. If I fall now, I'm gonna be mad. And I fell. Ready? Come on. Yo! I didn't think I was actually gonna make that! Bro, I hard place that. Oh my goodness. Alright, second clutch of the day on day second. Bro, if it was the 2nd of October, I would have been jinxed, because that would have been 2 wins. But unfortunately, we've had more than- Can I vert this? No, I cannot vert this, because the branches keep getting in my way, and it's actually so, I don't think I can save myself from that one. I give up for today. There's gonna be a day 3 to this, bro. Don't want to try one more- Nope. Guys, so this is day 3, and we have, TRD Drexy. Well, he's not really on TRD, he's a former TRD member, but he's still really good. So, we're gonna be, trying day 3 of this. What is wrong with this thing? This is actually weird.
Look, look across.
Hold on.
Look at me.
Bro! I've never even got that far, huh? Oh my god. I'm actually gonna crash out.
I'm not saying that.
Bruh!
Come on, you'll make it. Ready? All you gotta do is this. Alright, wait. Oh, you put your hand right here.
Put your hand where?
Oh, then you jump. That one you kind of want to just go like really this way, not up, this way.
Like that?
Yeah, like that.
I can barely see.
Some of them are really hard.
Like that one?
This one especially.
That wasn't that hard.
No!
You okay? Oh, I have to do this one with my left hand. Or maybe my right hand? No, I can do it with my right hand. No! Oh, I don't want to do that. Should I though?
No, don't.
Don't? Okay. Don't worry, I'm gonna try it later. Say like, how dare you? Yo! Oh! We have to face this. Okay. So now I just gotta go here. No, I'm not gonna take that. I'm gonna go slow. Why am I going so fast, bro? No! Chat, am I cooked? Okay. I made it pretty far on the first few attempts, so I think I'll be fine. Alright, don't die on this one.
Oh, I made it.
Where? Nice. Hi! I'm over here. Bro, look at that. That's so cool. This is the farthest I've ever been. Okay. Oh my god. I can easily skip that, right? Yeah, I don't have to do that. Oh, this is so nerve-wracking.
Bro, whenever I play this...
Bro! Oh my god. Bro, I'm gonna crash out. Stop, please. Dude, you hit me! Just stop! I'm gonna come over there and I'm gonna smack you.
Make it a hover.
Happened. I tried to adjust my headset, but this thing is tilted, so I almost just went like, just slid down. If only it was the challenge was to like get to Redwald or something, I could probably do that in less than a day. I'm cooked.
Yo, bro.
Nah, bro, I feel like doing it again, so I got all the way to the back part. This is still day 3, but now I'm just gonna try again. Because this is, I think, yeah. Hey, Ari, I'm re-recording the part where I'm on the rope right now. By the way, I swapped out TRD Vex for TRD Ert. So, this guy's actually on TRD. His name's Air, and he's really cool. So, I don't know if you'll be able to see him because he's all the way on the ground. But, oh, this is cool. Dude, look at this pinch climb! What am I supposed to do here?
What the
heck? Oh my goodness, dude. I'm lagging so bad, dude.
I'm lagging out!
What? What is this? What just happened? Did I shame myself? I shame myself! Let's go! Okay. What happened there, though?
Bro, I keep lagging.
Did I miss something? Here, I'll keep me close. Okay. Oh. And just like that, we are at stage 4. Cold clouds, let's go. What the heck? I cannot do that. Oh, wait, I guess speed boost, so I'm fine then. Oh, slippery, slippery, slippery. No. Oh, dude, that's slippery. Oh my god. Okay, so now,
Pig said.
Apparently
I can't
do
a
pig set.
Let's just try that.
Okay. Okay, hands up.
I'm ready to jump.
Yes! Let's go!
I hit that!
No!
Alright guys, so this is day 3.5. I'm recording this at night, and I'm gonna be a little bit quiet because I'm in a public space with my family, but I rolled the dice of fate, and this is what it said: success lies ahead. So I'm hoping this is a successful day. So that's gonna be extremely fun. But for now, let's just lock in and focus. Oh, I just cracked my back. So and then I just have to get that right, but I didn't. So oh, I hate this. Oh my god! I don't know if you could just hear that, but you know how you do an elevator and you go. Every single spin I did, I cracked my wrist. My wrist is in pain right now. Oh my! I was still sliding on double balls because I don't know if I hope it got caught on mic. That would be crazy. The thing is, wherever the curve is, that's where you want to be. So like. That was a perfect slide. Oh yeah. Oh my god. And then that's our daily skip. We don't do any more skips than that.
No, I gotta look at this. Oh yeah, I'm gonna do that. I was gonna hold hands, but I'm gonna do is just flick your wrist in the direction and go, or opposite direction, I guess. I wanna catch you, it's right here, you know. And strong hand. Oh, probably the biggest pinch I've ever done in my life. I just don't care about how flappy the flylays are, how much I have to edit out. Like, all I want to do is just be done. Unless if I fell. Oh, that's a straight fall to the bottom. If I can't catch myself in the first millisecond, then you're cooked. Hand up like this. Why am I going so fast right now this time? Good.
W, I like that we went slow. Okay, so this is where I died last time, so let's not die this time. Whew. Oh my goodness! Okay, so it's made of... Why am I... No! Oh, he said go forward. Hard jump! I didn't even go anywhere with that one. Oh! My elbow! I think the only person that's used to that is Eclipse, or Ketchup. If you've seen how one of my TRD members, Ketchup, hurts, you know. His elbow is not making it out alive, and I knew that was gonna happen. Yep, shortest day ever. Let's go. Boom. Alright, you already know what time it is. It's day 4. Maybe today I won't fall on that this time? Yo, I didn't. Let's go. Massive dubs. Oh, why does it seem so hard this time? I'm going so fast. No. Bro, what was that? Alright, man, we're actually making pretty good progress right now. Let's just do this. Comes about here. No, I'm right back at the pyramid. Crap, bro. I'm just gonna have my reaction time ready. There we go, alright. Oh, I hate this part so much. Dude, I almost just died there too. Do that. I died last time there. Oh my god. Dude, I don't like. Huh? Also, if you made it this far, thank you so much. I know it's a pretty long video, and at times it might be boring, but you know, I've really worked hard on this, so. Oh my. Oh, I just cracked my neck for that. Huh? Okay, hold on. I can make it back out of here. Alright, not so bad then. If there are checkpoints, that would be so nice. What? I can get that. I cannot get that. Alright, that's gonna be it for day 4. I don't know. I'll probably record again. Alright, what's up guys? So, this is day 4.5, and, for some reason I'm on a really bad block. It took me an hour, just to get here. So, I don't know what's going on today, but, anyway, let's just keep going. See, like, I feel like I lost all my skill today. Like, I just don't have any. Like, I don't know what to do. I did it! Bro, imagine if I fell out the chair. I would, like, crash out. Ah! I did it! Oh, my God! Stay 6! Right there! I'm so close! And how do I even do that? Oh! It's so beautiful! Stage 5. Come on, bro. So if you don't know, the monkey is insanely slippery. And people have, like, done that, but I'm not. So close to dying, bro. Oh! Day 4.5 is just unbelievable. I'm gotten so lucky. don't like this, dude. Oh, 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 oh. That doesn't exist. It doesn't exist. Oh my. Is that? Can I do that? Okay. This is it, guys. This is actually it. How do I make that jump? Oh, it's a cloud. I can do that. Ah! No! 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 I was 2 steps away! Oh my god! Trying only up, and I actually got here on my first attempt, which I'm really optimistic about. And I think if we can get back up past that on the first day, on the first try, we're pretty good. I also have a really bad pain in both my biceps. I don't know why, but I'm gonna try to overlook it. So yeah, without further ado, let's attempt this. I can hear the wind as I use my controllers. What if I throw like a really, really bozo move and I like play the outro song as I finish? That would be cool. It's actually wild. Help. Oh my god. No, no, my controller! No! Dude! If any of you decide to get offended by- Oh my god! My controller died again. My controller's out of my hand again. Oh god, oh god. This is where you gotta get that momentum. Maybe if I extend my arm, that'll make it a little bit easier. Oh my god. Dude! Engine to like do this, bro. It's insane, bruh. How? Ah. Oh my god. All right, stage 5, attempt 2. Bro, I was gonna fall on that, bro. Oof. Oh, I remember this is when my adrenaline was most high last time. And I'm dead. I wonder what that could mean. Yeah, I'm on D&D, bro. I do not want any of that. Alright, bro. We got to that pretty quick. So. Alright, so no slippery mechanics. No risking it. Yo, what's that? Is that stage six?
Are you kidding me?
Why'd I do that? I'm not doing that again. I'm not doing anything again, bro. I'm barely making my jumps, bro. What's going on?
Getting lucky.
Let's try again. Will I make it this time? Don't know anymore. Oh, I did it! What? No, it's not. I have 15 more minutes. Huh? Remember what happened? No, 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 hold on, hold on! No! hey guys, so, what the sigma is this? So, I'm just gonna, end it here. I mean, this is honestly not even been fun at all. It's brought me so much stress, and I'm not even joking, like, I really just don't want to do this. So I'm just gonna go back to being able to freely make videos, and you know, this whole thing was supposed to be fun, but it's not, and I don't want to put myself through any more stress and, like, mental health issues, so I'm just gonna end it here. So thank you guys for watching this video. Subscribe! I forgot to add, but, if I ever do go back, I probably won't record it, but if I ever finish it, I might make a community post or another video on it, just, you know. My heart once thought we had again.